Hello students of class 8 of Vidyavan school. Hope you are all doing well. So today in this video we will continue our discussion of exercise number 3, which is a part of revision of the previous lesson. Okay, so now in this video we will discuss sum number 21. Okay, so let's see. So in the sum number 21, it has been said that find the square root of the following fraction. So all of the things, all of the numbers are given in fraction, and now we have to find the square root of this fraction. Previously, whatever sum we have done, those sum were based on a decimal fraction. So we have to find the decimal square root of the decimal fraction directly. But here, fraction is given and we have to find the square root of this fraction. So what is given? Sum number 21, it is asked to find the square root of 32041 by 45369. Okay, now you see, if we want to convert it into decimal fraction and then we solve the sum, then it will become very difficult because these numbers are very large number and it is very difficult to divide the number, and the calculation will also become very complex. So we will not do in that manner. We will simply take these numbers separately and find the square root of those things. Okay, so these we can write as this also, 32041 by square root of 45369. Now we will find out the square root of this these two numbers separately. So let us first take 32041. So we will segment this up first. So we have segmented it. Now we will do the square division. Okay, so what is the square number below 3? So below 3 my square number is 1. So we will place 1 here and 1 here. So if I subtract it, I will get 2, and this 2 number will get down. So we will get 20. So we will add 1 up and we will get 2 and then a dash. So we have to place some number here so that 220 comes or less than 220 comes. So if I place 7 here, I will get 189. And again, I will place 7 here because I am placing 7 here. So I will also write 7 over there. So if I subtract this, how much I will get? I will get 31. Yes, and this again, this 41 will come down. So whatever number is in the last digit, we have to add the same number to go in the next step. So this will be 3 4. 7 plus 7 is 14, plus 1 2, so 34. And we will place again dash here, so again same process. So again we have to place some number here so that 3 1 4 1 comes, or something which is below than 3 1 4 1. So if we place 9 here, directly 3141 will come. So we have find the square root of 32041. Okay, same way we will find the square root of this number, that is 45369. So we will segment this number up, so 2 2, and then we are left with 1 only. So 4 4 is already a square root number, and this is the square of which number? 2. So we will place 2 here, 2 here, and write 4 over here. Okay, now we will put this 53 down. So we will write 53, and then again add this number, 2 plus 2, we will get 4 and blank. Okay, so we have to place such a number so that 53 comes or something which is less than 53. So obviously if I put 2 over here, 42 into 2 is much greater, so we will put 1 over here and 1 over here, so 41. So if I subtract it, I will get 12. Again we have to, here as the last digit is 1, we will add 1, so we will get 42. Again dash, so in this time 69 will go down. So again we have to put such a number in this dash, so that 1 2 6 9 is exactly comes, or something which is less than 1269. So if we place 3 over here, exactly 1269 will come, and so we will place 3 over here. So we have got the square root of both the numbers. So we can write, after this step we can write what? So we have already got the square root. So the square root of this number is how much we have got? 179. And the square root of this number we have got 213. Okay, so we will keep the answer like this. Okay, we will keep the answer like this. This is the answer. So this is much easier method. Okay, don't try to convert this type of sum into the decimal fraction and then find the square root. Don't do this. Okay, solve this sum in this manner. This will be more easier. Okay, so I hope you have understood. Thank you.